What's up, guys? Godzilly back with another video. This video, we're going to be hitting this raid up right here. And it's going to be lots and lots of fun. I got the crew together. We got everybody here. We're going to have lots of fun. So I'm going to see you down there. We're going to do 3 runs tonight, hopefully. So I'm going to show you a ton of good loot. So I'll show you the first run, then I'm just going to show you rewards from the rest of the runs. So let's get down there. Yeah, we only need 5. I mean, actually, we don't even need 5. Yeah, let's do it.
We just
need 1. Yeah, no, it's shit. Kilo's not, he's doing something.
Upgrade stuff.
No, we can go ahead and go. He ain't gonna die out there. Let's do
it. Who's running?
I'm running over here in the middle. Yeehaw. Bringing it home. I'm bringing it home.
So I'm going, am I going left or right?
Right. Watch my back, peeps. Watch my back. Hey, you, Mr. Big Face. Missing arm, get out of my way. Max Voltage bringing it to you. Oh, got that Max Voltage.
Oh, this sounds a little bit different than normal. Okay.
You're going to be able to run that hunter tonight. God, these voltage eaters going down quick. All right, I'm going for
the light. Heavy.
Oh, no, shoot.
Legendary
wrong
Ingram,
way.
I'll
wrong
take that.
Way.
Thank you.
What? What? Oh, he teleported on top of me. Dude, there's no warning about that either, man. He just, like, is there. How close are we? One more.
Where do you tell?
A little thing. It's got a thing that goes up and once it gets to the top.
Gotcha.
Sounds like he's teleporting.
Yeah.
I don't know if he actually did.
This is going to be the last one I'm coming with.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no. One more.
Oh,
didn't
even waste it.
No, hold on. I'll get it. Oh, so you have to do it one more after it gets to the top. Okay, I thought you just had to get it to the top. All right. Let's do it. Tether once his stuff goes down. It's down. Tether.
What is that?
What just killed me?
I don't know. It was weird. There's nothing over here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Gotcha.
There goes Flawless Raider.
Oh no. Somebody already died.
Okay.
Well.
He's back. Shield's back.
Half. Alright, here we go. Man, get away from me, Vosik. Your ugly self. Cornbread, green bean, potato looking head. Come on. Oh, Oh, can't go that way. Holy crap, where's the light? There's one. He's on top of the light I need. Come on, dude. Don't be like that. Alright, we got two more. Oh, no, one more.
He teleported right behind you, Elite.
Yeah, I got it. Alright, I got the last one, so just be ready. Max voltage. Here it comes.
Does he automatically teleport back to the middle?
Freaking Shank's about to do me in. I just missed. Do it. Why are you always turning around, man? Quit that crap.
Oh, he's done.
Heavy boy. Whoa!
If it'll take me another 10 minutes to get up inside.
Oh man. I don't know. I guess we'll just stick with these groups for the rest of the thing.
Hit the car.
Who's doing the monitor with me for the fourth one? The like code thing.
The call outs? I'll do it with you.
Alright, let's do it. You know what? Instead of giving me a legendary Ingram, how about you just give me a gun? Don't be like that.
I'm glad you said that. I think I need to move some of those keys over.
Oh, did I just die?
Not the keys, but the...
Oh, you're talking about the fragments?
Yeah.
Come on, chest, here I come. Found meteorite. What is that?
I opened one of those radiant energies.
Oh.
Radiant, whatever.
Gotcha. I was like, is that a new gun? Is that Xbox exclusive?
Nah.
Dude,
are we
I'm
hitting
still...
the box?
Yeah, I'm already over here.
Now you're going to jump up here.
Up again?
Yeah. Where I'm at, yeah. And then it's just right here. Did anybody get the emblem for all of the, artifacts?
No, I haven't even got them.
Those aren't going to be carrying over. Does it really matter?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to go get this monitor. No,
they said to wait to do it till after.
Wait.
Because if you wipe, they don't. It messes up.
Really? Mm-hmm. Okay, alright.
Not saying that we're going to wipe.
So, I mean, all right, we're good. All right, everybody in their places, let's get going.
No. Am I sticking with you middle, or am I going with
you? No, you're sticking with me. You're sticking with me.
Okay.
Oh, I have realized, though, with my theory of, you know, there's always going to be a left door and a right door. It just depends on which one. That's been disproven. I last week we ran into an issue where that didn't work. Oh, man.
So, he's like left and right.
Do what? I'll pick up in middle.
All right.
I'll go left.
All right. 3, 2, 1, throw. Beautiful. I love this freaking gun.
I think this is my favorite.
Bottom right, bottom right, bottom right.
Monitor.
Good job.
Done. Oh, that raid pulse rifle, that exotic pulse rifle is pretty really legit.
Oh, yeah.
All right. I see those little red things flying all over the place over here.
One, throw. I just want us to all get it and get to 385, and I want to test out how good it is on the bosses just by themselves. Because you do a... Oh, top left.
Middle left.
Oh, well. Captains. Dude, he just like sucked my rocket into his butt and it didn't explode. Alright, here we go. Damage phase. 3, 2, 1, throw. Alright, throw the bombs. Back left, back left, back left, back left. Oh, you made it just in time. I don't think we got one of the balls off that time. Oh, we did. That's fine. Half health, man. We might could get him on this next one. All right, 3, 2, 1, throw. Top left, top left.
Left.
Let me put a pop in the heavy.
Let me know when you're done. We'll need two also.
I got it. Alright, 3, 2, 1, throw. Nice. Top left. Captain. Knocked him off.
We shoot him off the edge. Does that count?
Yeah. Actually, I think he does pop back up. Alright, 3, 2, 1, damage phase.
Yep, he's back here behind us.
Alright.
Got him.
Throw them bombs. Alright. Oh, back right. Oh, go to the front right. Oh, shoot. We'll have a lot of dead people. Ho ho ho! There wasn't none on both of the backs. Alright, gotta hold down the fort. I'll take left over here.
I got
Oh,
right.
You got it? Alright.
I got right. Someone right, take cool. Left.
Alright, I got it. Alright, Dip, I need you to pick up in the middle. Alright, 3, 2, 1, throw.
I'm down.
Alright.
I did throw first, though.
I gotcha. Alright, I can get them up. Toxic, you can get them up, too. Alright, whoever I just got up, get middle.
Be careful, there's some shanks over here.
Oh, shoot, what about the monitor? Top right, top left. Oh, shoot.
Got it.
Just in time.
Entirely all out of...
I'm up in two.
Alright, cool. Alright, hold on. Alright, get this bomb. I'll get the middle. Position. Yeah, I'll get the middle.
Got left. Watch all these shanks.
Alright, three, two, one. Throw. Are you kidding me? Freaking shank. That's gonna be an extra one. Alright, bottom left. That was an awesome save a minute ago too. Alright, Captain. Oh, I don't have any rockets. And he dodged my grenade.
Those sunbreakers though.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, throw.
Is damage phase?
No,
we got one.
Freaking Shank got in front of me in the middle on the last one.
Monitor.
Hadn't popped up yet. Has it? Oh, bottom right. Nice. Three of coins if you ain't done it. This is about to throw down. Alright, 3, 2.
Wait.
I got you.
Alright.
1, throw. Demand.
Popping my 3 coins.
I got you. I say you, he did. Give me my loot. Do I have any things on this character? Oh no, I don't.
Another Quantiplasm.
There we go.
Kinda nice, game. Two Quantiplasm. The same light level stuff as already.
Uh-oh. That sucks. Alright, now monitor.
Yeah.
Senor Kilo.
Yeah, so did I.
Ready.
Oh, well, I got...
I've gotten three things, and all of them are the same light level that I already have.
I'm getting a lot of legendary Ingrams. Too bad they ain't gonna do me no good. Alright, Kilo, you got the monitor. I'm going to.
Oh, no. I'll go get it though.
Man, I can get it.
No, I got it.
There.
Do all of us have to do it or just one person?
No, just one person. The reason I'd rather not do it is because I'm most likely gonna get kicked somewhere in here.
Dang it.
That has been my luck this whole time. Toxic, you already get the chest over here?
Yep, there we go.
Oh.
Like, how do they come up with these things?
I don't know. I'm not gonna lie though, they get better at it each time, I feel like. Because getting this weapon was way more thought out than the sleeper.
Don't leave me too much now, alright? You know I got lost in here last time.
Oh, I gotcha. When you get about halfway through, just keep looking right, and there will be an opening you can walk through. And then while y'all are getting that chest, actually, no, I'm
gonna get the first.
I'm not gonna get the monitor just because I just Toxic's already getting the monitor.
Is the next one the one we turn around and jump back up the back way?
No. That's the one after this one. Here, I'm coming down there.
Right here. Dip.
Did I pass?
Yeah,
there you go.
I got the second monitor.
Yeah, right over here. All right, sweet.
This is the one we missed last week?
Yeah. We got the one up top.
Where do I go from here?
Come on, give me some.
On the catwalk?
Oh. Yeah. Not exactly sure where this guy is.
Where is it at? There it is.
I'll test it out.
What are you testing now?
That drop down.
Oh.
Ooh, whoa. Can you get to it from right there?
Do what?
I thought Bombastic was trying to jump off of me to get up there.
No.
Somebody started it. I put one on. Anyways, it doesn't. I mean, it'll carry over if it doesn't.
Hey, just remember to jump off, get that monitor afterward through. And somebody tether the ads when they pop up.
I was shooting at a bubble.
Tether, anybody? There we go. Thanks. Come on, let's make these orbs. There we go. Sweet.
What killed me?
Well, did you jump off to the side or something?
This piece of metal just fell on me.
Oh. That sucks. That's just a hazard. Alright, somebody pick him up, and then I'm gonna go kill the guys, or the captain, get the parts, and then I'll start taking out the little slow-mo things.
Thank you.
Oh man, I should have Stormcaller on, crap. What? I shot it before it went off. Stupid.
Oh, what the heck was that?
Alright, hold on. Alright, I'm gonna go start clearing the things out once you get three over here. They're not coming out until you pick the parts up. Okay. You can go ahead and pick them up. Oh, there we go. Oh, what? Why did they all just activate?
They come back.
Oh.
They actually don't come up until after.
Okay.
Like as the ships drop in and progress, that's when they come up.
Okay. Oh, I'm carrying. Let's go.
Yeah. Come on. Right, dropping.
Watch these cap. Holy shit. Yeah, they gotta fix that. Alright, I'm exhausted. I'm gonna go ahead.
Picking up.
I'm exhausted. I'm going home.
Come on. Is there any more?
Yeah, we got it. Yeah, every time the ship stops, they drop some.
Gotcha.
Now, I did shoot that one before it went off.
Huh?
Yeah, if you're not exhausted,
I'm about to pick up. I'm about to pick up something. Alright, I'm picking up. Oh, well, no, Kilo's got it. I'll pick up next.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get them captains killed and then we'll take it the rest of the way. I got one of the shields on.
Oh, mines. Fucking, I'm stuck on one of the other pieces. Pieces are like preventing you from going up the ramp. Somebody's got to grab the front one.
Alright, hold on. Let's kill these ads so we can get the doors off. That way we can just carry it straight up. Where is the cat? Is he under? He's under.
He's up here.
He's down. He's literally
he's
down.
He's dead.
Here.
He's dead.
No, there's one down here with me.
We killed him.
All right, cool. We'll just leave him. All right, what about the one on top? You got him? Whatever, dude. Freaking suck.
All right, we need people.
All right, I'm coming. Where's the big long one go?
I don't know that we're gonna have a.
There's still a captain out there. Got him.
All right, the engine block, engine block.
Back right. Warhead, I've got that one in. All right, I'm coming with Silva.
Warhead's in.
All right, we're good.
Good.
That was pretty painless. All right, now remember to jump off and get that monitor.
Going down with the ship.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this thing's blazing the trail right here. You jump up, it'll take you off.
Oh, yeah. Just stand all the way up there, why don't you?
No.
Oh.
Wow.
Y'all got the monitor? Yeah.
Where it is.
Oh, no. Come forward. Come forward. Here, I'm on.
Yeah,
it shouldn't. It's, yeah. The actual place you jump is right in here.
It's right over here. I got it. I'll shoot the thing off and then y'all can go down there.
Well, I've got to see where it's at.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Farewell.
There we go. Alright. Silver's got it. Come on.
Oh, what killed me?
You can't jump on the side.
No, there's a big concrete square. You
not everybody has jumped yet.
Oh no, I'm still up here.
Okay. Because we need to be revived.
I feel like shouldn't it just bring you forward? I feel like this is kind of stupid. Yeah, get him. I'll get Kilo. All right, guys, no more standing on the side of the electric wall.
We're technically still in.
Why? I was
jumping from down here.
Okay, all right.
And I wasn't on that. I was on the big part.
Okay, all right, okay.
I was
that's
on the big
fine.
Part over there.
Hey, all right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that part that just about killed Kilo again.
You ain't got to explain yourself to me.
Yeah, it's killing me.
Well, don't do it again, because I'm off the edge.
Again.
Did everybody jump?
Yeah. You ain't supposed to be up there experimenting with dying.
We got to get the monitor, right?
They already got it.
I got it.
Oh.
That's what I said. I said Sylvan getting the monitor.
It's just that slick.
Yeah, just cruising in and grabbing it real quick.
To jump from up here?
Mm-hmm.
I'll catch you.
Have you not done this?
Holy no, I haven't done this.
Oh, I thought you had done this. Okay. We got you.
I think this is where we stopped last time.
Yeah, okay. All right. Oh, we got you. Don't worry. Oh, I got the trespasser again.
We couldn't beat the train thing, whatever.
We'll see if old Randall's down here.
Old Randall the Vandal, huh?
That's right. Oh, sorry. Randall Perfected.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Did y'all get this chest, too?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Coming in. All right. All Bastic's with me, so he knows.
Dr. Shin, please enter security code. You know, we ain't heard about old Dr. Shin since that mission on Venus. Ever since then, it's just like, who cares?
Yeah. It's been important. Not really.
Oh, is Randall not always here? I thought, okay, I haven't played it where he wasn't here.
Oh, what the heck?
I think there's a way to make him... Might want to. I mean, you got time.
Okay.
Oh.
All right. Well, I'm gonna
need four people down here to begin with, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm gonna go ahead and set it to monitor and just tell y'all where to go the first time, and then one of y'all just explain to Jeremy how to do it. And then Kilo's gonna call off the row. All right, column four.
One.
All right, just changing. All right, column two.
Five.
Dip you up next. All right, you're column four again.
Two.
There. Right, next one. There. Next one over. Next one over. It starts at zero.
Oh, sorry.
All right. And then column five.
One.
Five. One. Oh, that's easy.
And tell me if it opens up. If so, that's as smooth as this is ever.
Yeah, we'll see it. Yeah. The monitors have changed to 777.
Yeah.
There it is. Open right, sesame.
Boom. Yep.
I hate being the left monitor. It takes me so long to get back.
No.
I just did the same thing.
Like when you're, if you revive somebody, yourself, you end up outside the stupid.
I just did it again.
No. Where's your horde?
Wonder what all this.
Oh wow, he's moving.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know.
There's anything here.
It should just be the monitor.
No, that's
a
monitor.
You don't get a chest too, but yeah, you don't get anything from it.
Oh, that's I figured so.
Oh, okay, you only get it once.
What the heck?
Has somebody done the monitor then?
Yeah, monitor.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
So after we beat the boss, if I was to switch to my Titan, would it still let me do it?
Yeah.
Okay, alright, then I'm gonna do that, because that's the only one I don't got it on yet.
So do I need to go in there and try to get the chest then, or what?
Oh yeah, since you've never done it, go in there.
So it will let you switch and pick up the.
I'm not sure. Maybe.
You can switch characters and get
it. Okay. All right.
So I'll do that. Instead of having to do this again.
All right, Jimmy. This next part's pretty simple. It builds upon itself. No, I don't have to. I'm gonna wait till. Like, I'm saying, can we do it after we kill him?
After we kill
him? Yeah. Oh, no, it probably will say the in-game activity thing. No, I won't worry about it. It's cool. I already got two. I don't need any. I'll be fine.
Oh, yeah, where they block you out from getting in.
Yeah.
From joining.
It says two. Yeah, it says this event is ending. Because we had somebody leave the other night, and they couldn't get back to get into the CV cache. Because they forgot their keys.
Oh, got the sold out. I need to get my shotgun out.
My shotgun.
The battle for the shotgun.
What am I missing? Oh, I need some legs, some arms, a helmet, an artifact, a ghost, and I will be 385.
Should we clean that up iron better?
Oh, no. I bet this boss right here will do it for me.
It's so stingy with armor, though.
Yeah. Anybody do trials this weekend?
I did some. I couldn't find anybody to run with Monday.
Ah.
I needed 6 round wins to finish my gold tier.
Oh. Biggest drop off in the world. Man, all these golden age advancements and we still gotta use stairs.
At least put in an escalator.
Oh. I still don't understand why this room don't have something special about it, because it's got all these lights.
Yeah.
So what I'm getting from this game is that the earth is hollow.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah,
that's right. Actually a machine.
Alright, don't touch the thing so I can explain to him.
Don't touch the button.
Unless somebody else wants to explain it. No? Okay, cool. Alright, me and you's in the middle, right? The big boss is right up there hanging where all them little cords are, right? For this first one, though, here's what's going to happen. There's going to be adds coming from the middle that me and you will kill. There's going to be adds on the right and adds on the left. Once we kill enough of them, then a captain with a launcher will spawn. He's going to either have void, arc, or solar. Once you kill him, one of us will pick it up. Actually, I'll pick it up and I'll let you throw. Since you don't know what to do yet. I'll pick up the cannon, and there's going to be a servitor that comes out of the door he comes out of. It's not going to be the same type of element servitor that I've got on my gun. So what you'll do is call out which one comes out the bottom left door. There will be a servitor that comes out on each side and the middle. You've got to kill it with its respective cannon. So, you know, void with void, arc with arc, and whatnot.
Right.
Once you kill it, it's going to drop one of those Siva clusters. Now, on the base under the... Oh, go ahead.
Is this the final fight?
No. This is part one.
This is before. Yeah, this is part one.
Okay.
Yeah, this is part one. So whenever you kill a servitor, it's going to drop a Siva cluster. And on his base down there, it's the black thing with the Siva running down it. There's going to be these little diamonds that pop up, and you're going to have to throw the ball at them. The first round, you're going
to
have to throw.
It might be better to let him
do it.
It might be better to let him do the thing, because he might not know where all the...
Okay, that's fine. All right, fine. We'll kill the captain, and then I'll let you pick the Scorch Cannon up, and people will call out where the servitor is. All you got to do is hit it once and hold it down, and it'll blow him up.
Right.
And then you'll see the things pop up.
I did the second part of the battle last night, but...
Okay, yeah, this
first part is...
there's no boss killing or anything.
Okay.
First part, we got to throw two.
His body is like a...
Yeah, first round we got to throw and hit two of the things. Second round we got to throw and hit, is it four or three?
Three.
And then the last round we've got to hit seven. So there's going to be multiple servitors coming out, so we'll continue to call them out.
Oh, wow. Okay.
You know, if you have if you've got a cannon and you drop it, you're going to have charge lockout, which means you can't pick up a charge. So we've got to make sure we manage who's got cannons and who doesn't. And then once we do that, it'll give us some loot, and then we'll start the next fight. And then I'll explain what is added onto that when we get to it. All right. Look at Toxic all glowing red over there.
So do I need to run shotgun, or do I need to run sniper?
Shotgun's good. And then, is everybody else here?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Let's see.
All right, let's do it. Oh, and then after each round, there's going to be shanks coming out from the top of his head. And that's, you know, the tether thing. Oh, no, that was Kilo the other day. Or somebody. We'll tether up there and keep them tethered because there's a ton of them.
Okay.
There's guys coming out down here. There's a yellow bar vandal we gotta kill. Oh, this is way easier than before. Only thing I'm worried about is... Alright, captains are out.
Void rate.
Oh, sorry, I picked it up on accident. Alright, arc middle. Void is down. Alright, pick that up. Down. Now you'll see the little shiny things. Throw it at that.
Shiny things.
The shiny diamond up there. Yeah, you just saw where he destroyed it.
Nope.
Didn't hit it.
I'll let you get the next one. I mean, there's only two, so it's cool. Alright, tether down here at the bottom at the base. Now we just rinse and repeat. Next time I'll let you get the cannon and go to whichever side.
I mean, it's fine. Just...
Well, I guess fine. Next time's good practice. Down there at the very, very bottom of the base in the very center, there's going to be one pop up. And then on the final round, everybody just work outward in.
It's going to be the longest tethers I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Genetic.
Vandal is up. Man, that Vandal is way easier to kill now. Bomb coming right. Alright, captains are out.
Void right.
Wow, I'm down.
Alright. Solar mid.
We're gonna have to have some help over here for the my side, I guess.
I got him on the side.
All right, Jeremy. Once he kills that middle one, it'll pop up. Yeah,
he's getting close on the right.
Arc is left.
It's getting close.
Arc is down.
Void's on the right.
Void needs to get here, like yesterday.
Yeah, he's coming.
Right on Sylvan. You got like blow it.
There we go.
Oh, just in time.
All right, pick him up. All right, we're missing.
There's bombs right over here. Bombs
yeah,
over
I'm,
here.
I'm getting it.
I can't pick up. I don't know where.
It went away.
Oh, okay, all right.
Spear.
Oh, he about to light us up. White. Get the ammo. See, that if anything, that's what's going to get us tonight is just little bitty things. Nothing mechanic-wise really is going to screw us over.
Yeah, I won't die again.
Should have had the middle thrower come over and throw that one.
So, Jeremy, you see what they look like now?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. All right, cool.
I just didn't see it before.
Yeah, no. All right, so we're good. I'll light it up. Straight up freaking hentai crap going on here.
That's what I was thinking. It's a lot of tentacle porn in this raid.
I feel like the captains are coming out faster than I remember them coming out. Yeah, they're all. Yeah.
No. Bull crap.
Alright, Jimmy, I'm gonna need you to go up middle. Once you, do this one. All
Solar's right. On the right.
Void's in middle.
Someone's gonna have to pick up the right bomb. Or pick me up, and then I can pick it up.
I'm gonna come wait on you, because I've taken that one down. Oh, yeah, you're gonna need to pick that up immediately.
Alright, where's Void?
There's Void's center.
Okay. Throw that motherfucker at Shina. Shining bright like a diamond. All right. Alright, Shanky time. Why you yelling? Is that a shank? Hey, what you doing up here?
Chilling.
Chilling like a villain.
We else got a tether?
Ah, it's fine. Where I'm with you. Here we go.
All right,
they're out. Solar's in mid.
Oh, nice sleeper shot.
Void right.
Yeah, right, I've been missing them.
Got it. Solar middle. Nice.
Pick it up on left.
No, we're good. All right, now this next one, Jeremy, there's going to be multiple, so just hit the bottom one and then hit the two, either hit the one left or right, and just go from there. Because the people on the outsides are going to get the ones on the walls first. Dude, it just blew up this thing and it said immune on all the shanks. That's stupid. Don't be like that. Game. Man, these shanks are really just more of an inconvenience than like a anything else.
Orb farm. Like here. Your orb's back.
Yeah, for real. Alright, there we go. Alright, here's the last one.
Am I not here? I know. Might have something going wrong.
Alright, nobody died this time.
The tether's still active.
Nice.
Have you went up any light, Jeremy, since we started?
I don't know.
Void right.
Void
right.
I'm coming with it.
I don't think I've gotten a few.
Arc middle. Arc middle.
I haven't equipped them.
All right, I got it, Silver.
Need to get left captain down.
Get him down.
What? Arc his center. Health went all the way down and then came
arc
back.
Center and arc right. Arc center and arc right.
Where's Void?
There's a Void on the left, probably.
There's left everywhere. With Solar, I just killed it.
Arc right, arc right.
Arc right, moving right.
I'm killing the Void on left.
You gotta let it burn for longer than that, there you go.
Alright, we gotta hurry up. There's a Solar on right, Solar on right, Solar on right. Void in middle.
Arc
here, Jimmy,
left.
Get this one down here.
Arc left.
Got the arc. Got the arc left.
We got the ones on the wall left.
Oh shit.
Get that one on the wall right there.
Throw those bombs.
I don't think I got
it. Right here, Jimmy. Right here. Okay, good.
Somebody got
it. Alright.
Yeah, we only needed seven.
Alright, get that loot down.
We're at it, but it looked like it landed low.
Well, no, that's the Sylvan hit one up after you did.
Get the griff ball.
I threw three bombs.
Oh, hit level 14 book rank. I don't know if that's decent or not, but.
Oh my god, let's recall.
Oh, I got.
I got a shell.
What did I just get? I didn't get nothing, pretty much. I get a. I got the. Oh, sweet! I got the artifact. That's what I got.
Did you? Oh, nice.
Crikey! Alright, let me just move this stuff around. I'll be good to go. Good to go.
Yeah, I got the artifact too.
Nice. I need more intellect than this. Come on, game.
Yeah, I don't understand why the Iron Lord gear doesn't have it either. I mean, you can re-roll it by basically buying.
Okay, all right, Jimmy.
It's 100% stat roll.
Oh, nice. Jeremy, what do you not understand about this last part? So I can, you said you've done it.
Yeah, I mean, last night we just didn't have enough DPS to get it done.
Okay, so you know this last part. All right, cool, cool, cool.
Yeah. I mean, last night I was running right, but I can't imagine middle's too much different.
No, just kill ads.
Doesn't have an... Yeah.
And then I'll just shoot stuff again and you throw.
Okay.
Everybody else ready?
Yep.
Hey, all right, everybody know about the super... What is it called? Supercharge? Is that it?
Yeah, all that power does is refill your super. Okay. So you can tether him.
And it stuns him and whatnot?
Every round. I thought it stunned him a little bit longer, but a couple of groups I ran it with said it doesn't. I'm just saying. I don't
I was with a group and it was working pretty good. All right. Lights back here. Looking at the back of the room, at the lights, we're going to go far left first.
Okay.
All right. Everybody ready?
Same people throwing that we're throwing earlier.
Yep.
If you're empowered, just worry about getting to where you're at. Just forget the damage. Make sure we got people at all the places.
I'm down. Couldn't get out of the swarm.
Okay, I'll get you up.
Shank's behind us.
Oh, dang.
Powered low,
right? How much time you got, Evan?
5.
My captain's not going down.
Solar on left, solar on left.
Alright.
Yep.
Got it.
Void in middle, void in middle.
Got arc on the right.
Power went down, right?
Powered right.
Middle.
Empowered middle.
To fill in right
empowered
now.
Middle. Empowered middle.
I'm going all right.
Okay.
Mid.
Back.
Mid.
We can either go left or right now.
Empowered left. Empowered left?
Not empowered anymore.
Powered left and powered
need
left.
Need somebody right.
Powered right. I got it right. God's elite there. Got him. Grab a cannon.
There's a scorch cannon right here on the ground.
Oh, I'm coming. Oh, there was only 2 shots in it. What's up with that? Alright, we did good on our moving around that time. Now, let's do it twice. Gotta pop a heavy. Oh, I got 1:53 on the cooldowns. Crap, I'm gonna have to hit him with the shotgun.
not able to do any damage, really.
I'm popping a heavy back here, Sylvan.
I got you, girl.
Thanks!
Oh, he got hit, girl! He got hit, girl! It's funny, because he's a boy!
He's left.
Am I?
Oh, don't even start that stuff.
And everybody's calling out this side they're currently on, right? They're not calling out where they started. They're calling out empowerments.
Yep. Empowered middle. Enough.
Perfect.
Oh, I have no rockets. Jimmy, you got any heavy to put down middle?
Yeah.
Put it down real quick. Oh, whoa!
Powered right.
Void
on left.
Left. Void on left.
Arc right.
Solar middle.
Are you empowered
Shanks
still, Evan?
Shanks are up. Shanks are still up.
Alright. Is anybody empowered in the middle?
I'm no longer empowered in middle.
Alright, I'm chilling in the middle then.
Alright, cool.
I'm down, but I got...
He's moving. Hang He's on. Back. Oh! Oh, it's gonna... No, here we go. Empowered middle.
Empowered left.
I don't have right. I don't have
I
right.
I got right.
Kilo, save your tether.
Left.
Left. Alright, empowered middle. Alright. Alright, get back here to pick up cannons. Got him. Beautiful. Let's do that, muchos gracias.
Popping a heavy.
Under half.
We got this, guys. Be chill. Jeremy, who got you up? I didn't even, I guess I forgot.
You did.
I did? No, I don't think so.
Yeah.
No,
I got you.
Oh.
It was a warlock.
Oh,
it was a titan.
Yeah, you is blind.
Special
He's left.
He was carrying a heavy machine gun. And the
he had a weapon.
He had the Fate Bringer.
He was about, 3 to 5, 6 feet tall.
Powered
right.
left. Powered left.
Powered middle.
Alright. So we're, alright, we're good. Alright, solar middle.
Arc is right.
Void.
I mean, left, sorry.
Void on, or arc is left. Arc.
Solar middle.
Alright, that's it.
I get
it. Alright. You going right? Right. Alright, where's my powers?
Right.
Need middle and left. Alright, cool. Alright, cool.
I'm taking the middle. Somebody take the back.
Alright, he's got back.
Take the back.
Dip's got back. Back. Ooh, that was close.
I got middle. Somebody to get left.
Power left.
Power. I'll go right then.
It's not good.
Oh, good one, good one. All right, tether.
Fill a damn shank up. That killed me.
Nice, good job. Come on, guys. We literally just got one more round and we're done. And then we can do it again. Oh, shut up. Don't even be like that.
You should have done it if I had gone to the wrong damn platform.
Oh, man. I'd drive all the way down to Florida.
Nothing, because we still would have won anyway.
Yeah.
Oh my god, swarm.
Oh yeah, everywhere. It's like in a line. What the crap?
Bees.
Has anybody seen my brother on lately?
Nope. No. Of course, he's probably offline like you are, so I wouldn't see him anyway.
Dude, I got my first bit of hate mail on YouTube on my PlayStation Slim and Pro video the other day. It was hilarious.
What?
Dude, guy was pissed because power, I was hating on the PlayStation. Alright, cool.
Powered left.
Need help with this captain. Kevin.
We're out. Solar middle. Solar middle.
Arc is left.
Oh, you missed.
Way down
there
over
go.
There.
Got right and powered right.
Powered right. The bomb right.
He's got middle.
Oh, there's a bomb. Hey, how about that?
All right, here we go. Come on, final damage.
Left.
Get there. Slam it! Don't you play around like that! Don't you play around right. Like that!
I got right.
Alright, I'm in the middle.
Alright, cool.
You got front or back?
I'll take front.
Back.
Alright.
Back?
I'm not empowered anymore.
Got right.
I'll take the front.
Dibs got front middle.
Who's got left?
I got right. He's not gonna go.
Nobody on
okay.
Left?
All right. No, we're good.
Okay.
Left. This is it. He's moving.
Oh. Reload.
We're about to kill him. He dead. I tell you. Don't even raise your arm at me. You ugly little Siva looking piece of... Oh, crap. I got worried there for a bit.
Shit. He's enraged.
Where's my bubble? Oh.
Oh, crap. I can't even pick up what's down. Oh, crap.
Oh, I got the Chaos Dogma.
Woo-hoo, nice.
I got another Chaos Dogma.
385, that's what I'm talking about.
Alright, now go open the chest so you can get your thing. Or the monitor thing or whatever.
Back here, right?
Yeah, back right. Back right.
I got the dogma as well.
Nice.
I got it two times. 385, twice as nice. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Who's the man? Dancing on his head.
Guys, there's still a cannon up.
God. Oh, man. Come on, where's my save the key fragment?
It's all around.
Oh, Genesis chain. Nice. 384. Why are you doing this?
Does he not drop armor from there?
Yeah, I just got a helmet.
I get no armor.
Dude, this helmet looks funky for real.
This raid's been stingy with friggin' armor, man.
I'm telling you, my face looked like it got a flap. I don't like it.
Did I get?
What is this thing I just got? It's called Pay Your Respects in the Iron Temple. Oh, is that thing where it floats you in the air? That's stupid.
Yeah.
Nobody
the part
cares.
That you can actually walk
ice.
Through right now.
The yeah. Ice and fire token?
I guess it gets you,
Can I get another one out of this thing? Or?
Yeah.
Alright, what character do I switch to? Hunter?
What are you?
I'm a warlock.
Warlock goes to... Where did I put this at? Yeah.
Warlock. I'm gonna pick you up so that we can just walk to the loot. I'm just gonna walk here. Gonna walk to the loot. Oh, look, I'm standing here already. Lucky day.
Oh yay, another shotgun. Shocker. I want the freaking sniper rifle.
Jesus Christ.
Is it even dropping yet?
No. Even though there's Herod, like not Herod, but whatever the Siva is, there's versions of all of them, so it should be dropping it. I got legs though. That's the first time for me.
Third shotgun of the night.
385. Nice. What do these things look like? Oh, those are kind of cool.
I got one chest piece.
All right. Who's getting the monitor?
All right. Got
it. It's over there already.
Oh. All right. So I'm just getting 385 gear as far as weapons go. I'm cool with that.
I haven't gotten that.
Yeah, it's 11:32. Golly. Oh, man.
I almost made it.
I'm going to save that one, too. You're going to have your own blooper reel by the end of the night.
Oh, not today.
I hadn't even seen anybody say that that they've gotten a sniper.
I don't or that the or the other yeah, yeah, machine gun.
There must be something wrong with it.
Hard mode.
As far as the damage and stuff like that.
Like, I get the hard mode thing, but that doesn't make sense why there's a normal mode version and a hard mode version. Oh, did it fall off? Oh, come on, game. I hate these monitors.
These two aren't bad.
Hey, I'll take it.
Excellent.
Someone get this monitor?
I'm about to get it. If I can freaking get... Thank you, game.
I haven't been seeing, for me...
Huh?
As many exotics dropping out of these chests as the first couple times I ran through it.
Oh, it's chasing me! It's chasing me!
Get him!
You getting it, Evan?
I'm trying to remember where it is.
Right before it drops there. Off.
Oh, he's shocker rocket launcher. Another rocket launcher. Oh,
see
my gosh.
The shocker?
Oh, Tanya.
Yeah, I got the monitor.
Oh, this thing ain't dropping right here.
Whoa. Push it, America.
Too bad. America. Oh, I got three things down here for me.
Beefed it.
Oh.
I got the rocket.
Please don't give me another trespasser.
Great. I think I got. Yeah, I think I got gauntlets too that went to the freaking.
Oh,
they're so dope. The legendary ruin wings.
There we
go. Bring the sword up.
I gotta do it.
Oh, excuse
chest me. Pieces. For real. Sound and fury. 385.
Golly.
What I'm talking about.
That's what he's talking about.
Might have one character at 385 after this. Close to it. Now all I need is a good drop right here. Oh, do I got the wrong gauntlet? And you know you can re-roll these too.
Do I? What are you talking about?
You can re-roll the raid armor.
No.
For Siva keys, for the parts that you turn into a key.
Oh, cool. I love how to buy 10 fragments, you have to use a key with Shiro. I mean, one of the things. I'm like, that's totally pointless.
Well, I think they do that so that you can transfer.
Sad. Okay, guys, let's make this last part quick and painless and just... Oh, Ghost, yes. Please be 385. Oh. That's 384? Are you freaking kidding me, you stupid game?
Another ghost.
You get higher drops if you're 384, I believe. Well, then go over 385. If you're 385, it'll always be below 380.
That's what I'm talking about. A 385.
Come on. There we go.
Nice. There
you go. Oh, that scared me for a minute. I ain't gonna lie. I was scared.
That was a little close.
Shoot the oversoul. Shoot the oversoul. End of mission.
Oh, Genesis chain again. Please give me a helmet. Wait. What? What?
Oh, I got a helmet.
What? Yeah, it gave me motes of light. In this chest.
Then you
go to the postmaster.
Yeah. Oh, okay. All right. Okay. Yeah. Whew. Thank you. Thank you.
Is full.
I was about to get so mad. So mad. All right. Now we got our final monitor. Whoever needs to go down there, go ahead and. I think I gotta go down there.
Awfully boxy. Awfully boxy. Wow. Somebody almost.
I'm gonna check my postmaster. Oh shoot, Dogma.
Got a bunch of loot.
All right, guys, we're back. I have made it to ye olde 385, mostly because of this. But I got a good bit of 385 stuff. It's definitely looking up. This is my 385 character. So real quick to finish the video off, you've seen all the loot I've gotten. I've gotten quite a bit of things. But I'm going to finish it off with this exotic ingram I got, so I'll see you when we get down there. Alright guys, here we go. I'm going to open it up in 385, let me make sure. Yeah, 385. Alright, let's go. Ho ho. Universal Wiimote. Check out what that is. I really want it to be over 390, but it's most likely not going to be. 386, well. Just because of my light level, so that's not too bad. We'll hold on to it. Alright guys, that was pretty cool. I definitely made it to 385, so that's great. Not on all characters yet, I'm at 384 or 3 on my Hunter, and then 383 on my Titan.
So this is what we're working with right now. It's looking pretty good for real. But that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. It took us about 3 hours, 54 minutes to do all this stuff. We're going to try to speed it up so we can get you more content. Getting all those crates and things are definitely the hard part. So if you enjoyed it, please leave a like. Make sure you comment. Tell me what you think. Tell me what level you are. What light level have you gotten to? How is it going with the raid for you guys? Make sure you subscribe, guys. Going to have this stuff coming every week. I'm glad to get back into the raid. I miss doing the raid videos, so this is cool. I'm definitely going to be doing some tutorial videos for each part coming up. And then I should have some annotations coming up. If you want to subscribe, there's a subscribe button that should be on the left right there, the big circle. Well as a video that is specific to you on the bottom. And then the two videos on top are probably the weekly overview. And then my, I'll probably have the Prime Part 2 to get the Prime over here. And then on the top right, I will have opening about 70 Ingrams, about 50 exotic, and about 30 legendary. So check it out. So thanks, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.